square exit. Oh shit! Oh god! That would have sucked. I don't know what happened.
Yeah.
So soon. Which therefore is implying racial profile. Racism. So, shame on you. Shame on whoever that guy is. And I don't know. Try to follow us, police watchers. Roll up and try knocking us. One knee knocked up. Could it be my time is up? With my luck, I got up. The cop shot again. Bust stop glass burst. A beam dropped his Heineken. I hate these freaking bridges, man. Where I gotta freaking loop all the way around to try to get up to the other side. I just don't know. If I go like this way. Well, let me take this train. I'm gonna take that midnight train to Georgia. I'm gonna take that. Come on, train. Oh shit, I gotta get it. I missed the train. Oh, never mind. Miss one train, another one coming. Yeah, I'ma keep getting freaking X and square. Exit. Oh shit! Oh god, that would have sucked. I don't know what happened. Yeah, I'm getting freaking circle and square messed up really bad. What you mean fast travel? You know what? Let me go in this one. Open up. No. Oh shit. Oh, I must have hit my head on the thing. When being hacked, use Jamcom to lay hackers backdoor installation. It's good to know. Alright, let me reach Sosuma's mansion now. Actually, let me try to fast travel. That's probably gonna be the best method. Oh, I can't even, that sucks. Let me at least give myself a waypoint. Give me a waypoint to, waypoint to work with. That way. Get out the way. Fuck your umbrella, bitch. Excuse me. Aw, man, my reputation's going down. I gotta get that up. I gotta stop hitting people. I really gotta stop doing that. But it's so fun. So fun hitting innocent people. That just sounds mean, but you know, it's a video game. It's a video game. They don't feel the pain. They don't feel it. At all. Oh goodness. Get out of my way, bitch. Respect my sports car. This is a Lamborghini, bitch. Not a Lamborghini, not a You paying for that, bitch. I hope you know that. I paid $0 for this fucking car. But you gonna pay for every damn damage. Every damn fucking inch of damage. Oh, God. Alright, well, at least we're here. See what this mansion all about. Are anybody here? Don't seem to be anybody in the area. So I'm gonna just run my way up if I can. Run my way up. It won't let me run up. Are you serious? All I want to do is run up. Just let me do that, please. Thank you. Appreciate it. So sue me. I'm coming for you, baby. I'm coming for you. You know what? I don't need to be... Hello. How you doing? Just wanted to say hi. Just wanted to step in a little bit. Oh, shit. Oh, God. Oh, goodness. They got goons. Oh, goodness. Oh, goodness.
You hear me?
Oh, goodness. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to.
You ain't a bullet yet or what?
I didn't
mean
to.
Bastards over there now.
I did. I'm sorry.
We can't let you go.
I'll pick him off.
Use the goddamn grenade.
No, don't use the grenade. Don't. No, no. Oh, shit. Ooh.
You fucked with the wrong guys today.
Oh, they pulled the okie doke on me. Oh, really? Who shoot me? Oh, God. No, okay. Maybe. Maybe. Oh, God. Oh, shit. Oh, I did the snake on him. Yeah, I wasn't prepared for that. Yeah, this game is definitely centered around stealth. Cause I'm normally a run and gun person. Like, you know, with the exceptions like Metal Gear. Well, I mean, that's what I like about Metal Gear. Metal Gear had that perfect blend of stealth and action. Like, you weren't necessarily too punished in terms of being alerted, and you could kind of shoot your way out of a scenario as well. This game does it too. I guess that's kind of a general rule of thumb about you gonna come down these stairs? You gonna come get these hands? You know you want these hands, bitch. I told you, bitch. You weren't ready. You were not prepared. We both know that. Let's see. I could attract him. Oh, it is this bitch. You know what? Let me whip out the pistol. Whip out the silencer. Pop the silence pistol. I'm just gonna take him out because there's clearly no other way but to fuck him up. Oh, but he could be alerted. You know what? I don't care. Damn, bitch. Oh, crap. He got a helmet. There you go. There you go, baby. They not ready. Shit. Forgot about him. I forgot. Alright, so it's two of them. I think I just need to get... I want to take him out, I think. Take him out. Or better yet, nothing. Yeah, I'm going to take him out. Just dummy. Stop it. Don't see me. Let's see. You know what? Why not? I need to run up on him. Oh shit. Oh shit. Shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. I'm getting ghost. I'm getting ghost. Oh, y'all can get it. Hell yeah. Yeah, I need to utilize this pistol more. I have not utilized it. Utilized it. In a lot of these scenarios, you don't see me, bruh. I'm not here. Oh, ooh, ooh, what the fuck? Oh god, that was so good, and then. This dude ruined it. Fucking ruined it. Yeah, I thought he was just gonna come up and I could just easily. Yeah, that didn't work. But hey, at least we got a plan. Yeah, I wanna definitely use this boy more. What? Fuck him. Fuck him. Shut up with that shitty talking.
Oh!
Oh, dude.
What the fuck?
Yep.
Something over there?
Maybe. Why don't you check it out? Why don't you check it out? Here you go. That's all you need. Oh, shit. Yep, it's a shootout.
Make this quick!
Here you go.
You see that?
I'll try to pick him off!
Here you go, buddy.
Get in cover!
Look, what's up over there?
They don't want it. They don't want none. They don't want it. Hello, buddy. Oh, I missed
Stay
it.
Stay down! Get out!
No, don't you do it. Damn it. He's gonna call. Oh, fuck. He's gonna call his guys. Bastard. Shit, come on. Reload, idiot. Fucking idiot. Aiden, you stupid dummy. Yeah, I want to get a perk where you can reload faster. That would help me right now. That would help me very much. Let myself. Damn, I need to. Yeah, I think it's just I'm not patient sometimes. I think that's usually my problem with stealth. I mean, I'm generally patient, but I don't know. Some scenarios, you just don't know. Yeah, baby. Alright. And all that should be.
Hey, anyone there?
Up. Yeah, there's like three dudes dead.
Jesus. What the hell is this? Know.
A body? I don't know, man. What do you think, dummy?
Don't let him shake you off.
Yeah, because if I try to shoot him in the face. Okay, so it takes two shots. That's why, at least I've been feeling hesitant about it.
I don't see shit. I'm gonna look over here.
Let's see.
Man down!
All y'all can get it. You too, bitch.
I got nothing here. Moving on.
There you go. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. That's what I like to see. Yeah, this. yeah, I'm gonna need to remember to just use this pistol, cause this pistol's been made this way easier. Just a pistol and get these headshots in. That's all you really need. All right, I gotta find the CTOS bosses. Find the sea sauce bosses. Find the tea sauce bosses. The tea sauce. The sauce of the tea. Let me put my pistol back. I'm not gonna need it. Jeez, this is that, man. It's a long way for a damn box. It really is. Way back and look for this other one. It's all the way up there. Goodness. Bam. Oh yes. Damn puzzles, man. It's like, this is like the hardest freaking puzzle it can be, give you. Jeez. Oh, God. Let's see. Okay, that was a little easier than it seemed, at least, than that last one. Let's see what we got.
I erased everything on Susumi's computer, but this guy's paranoid. Looks like he's still got backup devices set up around the city. 10 of them. Any one of those could cause me a lot of trouble.
Yeah.
I'll have to wipe them clean, too.
Do it, Aiden. Do it, bitch. You gotta do it, man.
Keep your head in the game.
Oh crap, they called their guns.
Right there, I'm coming to get you, man.
What you coming for me for? Oh, come on. Get up. Get up. Okay, gotta get her.
We're here to help.
Yeah, I'm running. The only reason. Thanks for watching, guys. I hope you really enjoyed the video. If you really did, be sure to subscribe, like, favorite, comment, all that goodness. Check out some of my other videos as well, where I do more let's plays, commentaries, montages, and any other stuff I decide to put up in the future. I'd greatly appreciate it. I'll give you a fruit snack. I'll make you feel good. I'll suck your fucking toes. As always, aww, yeah.